too easy to get hung up over here. There's the bullet weight you'll need. Probably let out a little too much line there, but I always tell people you want more to work with. This is what we're using here, power bait, power worm. Has the power bait smell for sure. It's good. Start out by feeding your line through the, I call them bullet weight, like that. And let's hold our line and go ahead and put this, well, I really we don't need to. Let's put this through like that. Almost, there we go. I always do polymer knot. So we're gonna send it right back through. Okay. And it's the same motion as when you're tying a shoe. Basically. Alright, so then we'll make sure every part of that knot is free and clear of any place that you don't want it to be. Okay. So on this one, clip that tag in, which, like I said, bigger than it would normally be because I got excited and carried away. Now, here's what we're going to do. We're going to feed that up through there. Got to judge by this. You don't need all that much length. Should be the same length as this. So, I'm going to say that's probably about 3 of these little spiral deals. Okay. Slide, slide, slide. Looks like that's a pretty good guess. Pretty good guess. There we go. Slid on there. Alright. Yeah, that's a good guess. If anything, I could probably have done a little less. And then what you want to do, in order to keep this weedless, that right there. Not perfect, but I think it'll work.